Let's talk about some of those value add opportunities. I recently did a little analysis on our solar panels over at 665. So we put on solar panels. They cost us $85,000, and we now have 7 months of data on the performance of those. So our electric bill in January was $1,100, and our electric bill in June and July was a refund of $75. So we actually generated more electricity than we used. And those solar panels cost $85,000, but we immediately got a tax refund